cut off the mask part. I'm using a cutter. Now the cutted part is now cutted. Now take a glue gun and stick the bulb holder. Let it dry. Now take the bulb and insert it to the and screw it to the bulb holder. And solder some wires to the bulb holder. Now the wires are soldered. So make holes for the wires. First take a copper wire and bend it as the shape of maze. Like this. Now make holes on the piece of cardboard. I am using a rounder, so a divider. The holes are made. First make a loop like ring by bending it by using a copper wire like this. And now solder some wires to it. Now the wires are soldered. So take the loop and joint it like this. And using glue gun, stick the copper wire to the cardboard. Now take the dead brown wire and solder it to the copper wire here inside. Now it is soldered. So take the battery connector and connect the wires positively and negatively to it. Like this. Now take some hot glue from the glue gun and insulate the wires from it. Let it dry. See like this. Now it's dry. So stick the connector to the box. Like this. And stick the other wires also like this. Using some sticky tape. Then cover it with the box and now it's ready to play. So let's play. Oh no, it's not working. Now our light game is ready. So pass the loop from the starting. And try to end with the Now we finished our game. Thanks for watching.